The students of Crawford High are privileged to have the opportunity to grow a school garden. This garden promotes ideas of healthy eating to the students and supplies them with produce to take home and share with their families. The fruits and vegetables they harvest are also used in their school lunches, are shared with immigrant families in the City Heights area that cannot afford to purchase fresh produce. They shared with us the benefits of working there, as well as its impact on the Crawford students. These students take their time to maintain the school garden. They rotate with different responsibilities every other week to keep it thriving and healthy. This unique group of teens show qualities of initiative and leadership. Their hard work is assisting the community and showing that simple steps and small actions can build a better, healthier world. We had the opportunity to interview some of Crawford students who work in the garden.
So tell us a little bit about your garden.
Our garden is the first school in San Diego to do a garden.
So when was the garden at your school established?
It was established in 2006 by the IRC office and one of our staff members at our school.
So what's the purpose of having a garden at your school?
The purpose of having a garden at our school is to show that kids can eat healthy and it's organic, not like the foods at stores.
So would you recommend for other schools to start their own school gardens?
Of course.
Yeah.
So which aspects of this program do you enjoy the most?
Eating the food and get them home, because the food here is very fresh and it's not like the grocery.
Right. It tastes better, right?
Yeah, it tastes better.
Yeah.
So what's the produce used for that you guys grow here?
During the school time, we use it in the cafeteria, so like for the salad bars, and sometimes we take it home and eat it.
What sorts of jobs and responsibilities does each of the students have?
A group of students, which we are separated into like three groups. One of them is gardening, which they had to like grow and take care of the garden and water it. And then one of them is composting, and they would take the garbage from the cafeteria and compost it.